But only until pretty much the day I filmed it. And that came as quite a shock when Kevin Feige takes you aside and says, now you're dying. And you're like, no, I don't want to go.